Companies actually leaked their first update. Weekly updates is starting in 5 days, which I'm super hyped about, and we have news on what that update will be. So let's jump straight into this and let me show you what the first Adopt Me weekly update will be for 2022. Not the first update for 2022, first weekly update for 2022. Let's do this. Okay, let me know if y'all can hear me. You're glitching a little bit for me. Thank you. Y'all know that I love when you guys tell me what's happening in the live stream, since I can't actually see whether it's glitching or what it looks like. So if y'all can just tell me what's up, that's awesome in all the streams. Thank you so much. And I just saw a super chat. Thank you so much to Kimberly Kurtz. Thank you so much for the $2 super chat. You are an official Pretzel Army member. You are super, super lit. Thank you so much. You're the best. Okay, let's jump in and let me show you the tweets Adopt Me has done recently. So here we're on play.me over on Twitter. And if we scroll, this is the official play.me on Twitter. Adopt cute pets, decorate your home, yada, yada, yada. That's not what we're here for. We're not here for the bio that's always in the game. We are here for the new tweets. So recently Adopt Me posted this, and I'm not going to show you the full tweet yet, but we're adding a UGC store to the accessory shop. Soon you'll be able to redeem an Irish Water Spaniel per 5 UGC items bought. So what UGC items are, is they're pretty much just items that you wear on your self. So if we quickly jump into the game, UGC items are like hats and shoulder buddies. Shoulder buddies is a great example. Let's go into the actual Adopt Me thing, and here we have shoulder buddies. In Adopt Me, all the shoulder buddies are free, but in the real, like, Roblox game, we all know that we have to buy these with Robux. So Adopt Me did start a little thing where you do have to spend Robux to get these new items that you can put on your outfit all the time. Kimberly, I just saw the side of the screen. You are crazy. But we do have the $10 super chat. Thank you so much, Kimberly. You are, if you were a Mega Pretzel Army fan before, that was 5 times the donation. So you are like a mega, 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 mega Pretzel Army member now. Thank you so much. So UGC items are things we can buy for Robux to put on our avatar in all games all across Roblox. I'm going to keep this shoulder buddy on me the entire time. This crocodile is my spirit animal. This is awesome. So UGC items are really cool because you can have them in all Roblox games. And now Adopt Me is starting to put them in this. Like, in-game, you'll be able to buy UGC items, and they're actually copies of things you can put in your pet. And if we scroll down a little bit, let me show you this new store that they're making inside the Adopt Me game. Let's go. Are y'all ready for this? You're gonna spam hashtag I am ready if you are ready for this. Let's go. Spam it in 5, 4, spam hashtag I am ready. 3, 2, whoa, what? We've got so many people spamming hashtag I'm ready. Let's go. Let's do this. This is the Irish Water Spaniel pet. This is so cute. So this is leaks of the new Adopt Me pet that's coming in, and also some UGC items in the background. So we can see so many different things. We've got the Irish Water Spaniel, which is in the foreground. Absolutely amazing. And this is so cool. It's a new pet. It reminds me of the Chocolate Labrador, except much, much cuter. It's so much cuter than the Chocolate Labrador. And we can see a little chick on its head from the Easter update a couple of years ago. But we can also see a little person behind them. This is just a dummy. Oh, we've got a little dummy behind them with that same hat on. So what we're going to be able to do is, if we walk up to this dummy, we can actually buy this hat to put on our Roblox avatar on our heads. So this is really cool. We'll be able to twin with the pets in game, and then also us. This is so, so awesome. I'm so hyped for this. And whenever we buy these items, we get a little stamp. And what those stamps have are the ability to let you eventually, once you have 5 stamps, get this pet for free. So you are getting this pet for free along with all the UGC items you buy. Sadly, this is a Robux pet, but I will be giving a ton away because I'll be buying every single UGC item. I can promise you that. But that was very loud music. Okay, so we can see in the corner here. I'm not sure what you guys can see on your screens, but I'll read it out to you in case you can't see it. Buy an official Adopt Me Avatar Shop UGC accessory, which you can wear across experiences in Roblox. You can wear these in all the games in Roblox. And then earn a stamp for each accessory you buy. Redeem a reward in Adopt Me once you earn five stamps. I can't actually read it because it's really blurry. But per five UGC items. Okay. Yo. Kimberly. $50. Kimberly, you are way too nice. Oh my gosh. Are you doing the massive super chats because you want me to say you're a mega, 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 mega. This is what Kimberly is. Kimberly is a mega, 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 thank you so much, Kimberly. You are so awesome. But please stop super chatting. I do not want you to go broke. That is so nice of you, though. Thank you so much. And I love the little emojis as well. The little emojis that go with the super chat. That's awesome. Okay, so this is actually a really cool update. Let's do some shout-outs. Shout-out to Panda Ponda. Shout-out to Casey. Shout-out to Comet. Thank you so much. Leah Plays. There are so many people in the chat. Thank you so much. So, yes. mega. Like, literally a million mega. Okay, banana! I'm not going to give you any context to that. Just banana! Somebody just commented that. But this is actually a really cool pet. So we'll be able to fire five of these items. And then we'll have this awesome pet, which will be so, so cool. Okay, let's jump back into Roblox. And I can show you some awesome stuff. I don't know where this person came from. This person just appeared. I did not let them into my private server. That's a little bit weird. But this is really cool. Let's go. Let's head into the game and let's head in to the avatar pet shop right now. When are you putting on your joints? I think I might put my joints on really soon. I will put my joints on really soon. Okay, so what's awesome about this is because this is getting an update. Brooke Burr, thank you so much for the $5 super chat. You are awesome. Thank you so much. $5 super chat. You're the best. That's so kind of you. Thank you so much. When you guys super chat, it is so nice, but you guys don't need to do it. You're still a massive member of the Pretzel Army, even if you don't super chat. And I don't expect anyone to super chat because I know, you know, that's real money. And y'all can just watch the videos and have fun here. So I honestly don't need you guys super chatting, but it is super nice when you do. Okay. So this is awesome. So in this area here, I always thought Adopt Me would add something here. And now they're adding the little shop. We can buy these UGC items, which is really cool. This place is going to be used and we'll be able to buy these awesome UGC items to be able to get the Water Springer Spaniel. Irish Water Spaniel. Okay, this is a really, really cool update. And I'm super hyped for this. And we've actually got a release date for this update. It is happening on the next Thursday. Next Thursday, which is Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 5 days away, which is the 14th. I didn't do the math beforehand. I should have. But on the 14th, Adopt Me is updating. And this new update is coming into the game. Nothing's being taken out on the 14th. We're just getting a new little area on the 14th, which is really awesome. And I can't wait for this. Okay. And then the week after, we're getting one more update. And if you didn't see that video, don't worry. I'm going to go over it right now. Just quickly, though, if you want to go into in detail in that, make sure to do check out my recent video about that. Okay, let's jump onto here and let me show you the rest of these tweets. If we keep on scrolling down a little bit, we can see that there's actually a little five little Easter eggs in Adopt Me. But if you guys have watched the channel for a while, you would know that we know all of these. We actually know all of these, which is awesome. We already knew these secrets because you're a massive member of the Pretzel Army. And thank you so much to Craft Toys for $40. I don't know what that currency is, but thank you so, so much for donating it. Afterwards, I'm going to research what that currency is because honestly, all I know is like euros and dollars. That's literally all the currencies I know. I do not know many currencies, but thank you so much for donating $40 in that. That is so nice. And it really does support the channel when you guys super chat. So thank you so, so much. It supports the channel and helps me make more videos for you guys. But if you guys can't super chat, what you can do is use Starco Presley when you're buying Robux. This also supports me just like how Super Chat supports me. I pointed the wrong side. This is the right side. And thank you so much. Y'all are super chatting so much. Thank you so much to Mustafa for this 79 euro cent donation. Thank you so much. Y'all are being so, so nice. Okay, let's head back into Twitter, where I can show you leaks for the update that's coming on the 21st. Here we have a little update here. So, in 2 weeks, which is on the 21st, all the pets in the normal eggs will move to the retired egg. So we won't be able to hatch unicorns from the cracked egg anymore. We'll only be able to hatch them from the retired egg. But the pet egg, royal egg, and cracked egg will hatch new pets starting on the 21st of July. If y'all can tell me what pets you think are going to be in these new eggs, let me know. Please let me know, because I really want to know. Okay, this is the retired egg, and it looks so cute. It's literally like an old man, if an old man was an egg. And in the last stream, y'all told me that it looks like your grandpa. And I agreed that it does look like my grandpa as well. My grandpa is an egg with a cane and glasses. Grandpa, if you're watching this live stream, good on you for figuring out how the iPad works. You really struggled with that last time. Okay, sorry for embarrassing you, Pop. But this is a super, super awesome update. Retired egg is so, so cool. Okay. So, I'm super hyped for this update. If y'all are hyped for this update, let me know. And I'm about to put my joins on, so make sure to stay around until after this video. And I'm about to put the link in the chat. You know what? I'm going to put the link in the chat right now. But thank you so much to everybody that joined the live stream. Yes, Austin Jones, this update is about to be mind-blowing fire. It is going to be so awesome. Okay, I'm currently just regenerating the private server link. So if I copy it, y'all can click that link and play with me in game right now. But thank you so much for watching this stream, Pretzelami. Thank you so much to everybody who super chatted. Y'all are so nice. Y'all are like the nicest people ever. Thank you so much. Pretzelami, I will see you in the next one. Have the best day ever. Peace. Come join me. My joins are on. You know what? This is a bit of a... After the piece, always, if you click off at the piece, like, come on, bro. In the live streams, we always do a little bit of a party after the piece, and we're going to do a dance break after the piece while everybody's joining into the private server, just so the link lingers in the chat. So make sure to click on that link right now so y'all can play. Thank you so much for joining, everyone. I'll see you in the next one. I should probably go. I'm a head off. I'm a head out. I'm a recreate the meme, and I'm a head out. Glad I'm not wearing pajama pants today, because otherwise y'all would have seen my pajama pants. Because usually I do live stream in pajama pants. That's a little bit of a Pretzelami secret here. Okay, this live stream is going